Hello everyone, welcome back to the Style News Network. So today we're going to be taking a look at some longer and shorter styles that you can rock this spring and summer season. Here we have a hair color transformation. So it looks like the stylist is really going to be touching up the roots for this one. Wow. Beautiful red color combination, money piece highlights going in the front. So she's got like a lighter red going in the front and then like a darker red in the back. And then we see someone rocking the undercolor trend with this hot pink and black color combination. Wow, this is such a unique, bold vibe with this style. Very cute. Now, if you guys do feel inspired by any of the hairstyles spotted within today's video, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and you'll stay up to date on all the latest and the hottest black hair trends. So here we have someone rocking the blonde hair color trend. So she's doing this in the form of a wig. And that, of course, is a great option if you don't want to dye your own hair. Just rock out a wig that features the hair trend that you want to try. So pretty, and I'm loving the waves that the stylist added. Very nice. So next up, we have another color transformation. This one blew me away. Look at this. Ginger mixed with the blonde. Absolutely gorgeous. And then we do have another color transformation. So she ended up getting her natural curls dyed. Her hair looks gorgeous. Now, what I love about a hair color change like this is that it really adds a nice dimension to the hair. And then we have someone else rocking blonde. So typically we see blondes or people dyeing their hair blonde like during the spring and summer season. It's a great time to play around with some bold coloring. Beautiful dark red. The reddish brown trend is definitely circulating around as well. And then we have a nice classic all black bob. Followed by a shoulder length style. So she's got like a silk press and some waves. Another gorgeous bob here. Then we have another hair dye transformation through the bob, or with the bob. It's like some more dimensional blonde and chocolate mixture. Wow, this is so pretty. Oh, she's got blonde at the top and then like chocolate going at the bottom. Oh, that is gorgeous. Now that's a nice way to play around with color for this season. Absolutely love it. And we got someone with just a silk press. Looks like the stylist is cutting the hair. Oh, she got a nice little shoulder length, kind of lob haircut. And then we have another beautiful honey blonde and black bob. Now this one has more of like an ombre effect because of her grown out roots. Oh, and then we have this stunning reddish brown pixie. Look at the curls. Now this style to me just screams romance, just absolutely stunning. Alright you guys, I hope you enjoyed these hairstyles, checking them out with me. If you did, please be sure to give this video a big thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and I will see you next time.